there on time?
We'll never know. I don't send Christmas cards.
Cards.
I think so. They're kind of against the whole eco thing, aren't they? The only ones I like are when my friends have got little kids or dogs and they're trying to get everyone to look in the camera at once, and then you get a Christmas, you know, whatever they are called in America. Those festive greetings cards, we can actually see what they look like. That's quite nice.
A consonant, please.
Hi, Janet. You can indeed start the day with Z.
Can I have a better one?
It can be useful with a Z. L.
Can I have a vowel?
O.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
V.
A vowel.
I.
A vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
Currency of Poland.
And no silicates of sodium, potassium, calcium and barium.
Rachel, can I start with a consonant, please?
Thank you. Start with X.
I'll take another, please.
N.
And a third.
S.
And a vowel.
U.
A second vowel.
E.
A consonant.
L.
And vowel.
A.
Consonant.
Q.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final R.
Equals sexual.
That's very
large and five small, please, Rachel. Thank
you. Thought you might say that. Thank you, Janet. Your favourite. One large, five little. First one of the day is 1, 3, 10, 1, 5, and the large one 75, and the target 500. 1 plus 1 is 2.
2 times 3 is 6.
Yep.
Multiply that 6 by the 75 to get 450.
450.
And I've done 5 times 10 for 50 to add it on to get 500.
500 two away. Love. With the two ones, I often say it makes it impossible, and it happened on this occasion. Thank you, Richard. N.
And a second.
G.
And a third.
L.
And a fourth.
P.
And a vowel.
I.
Another vowel, please.
A.
A consonant.
M.
Another consonant.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, I.
Had ramping. There's lots of...
Excellent, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Janet. D.
And another.
S.
And a vowel.
O.
And another.
U.
And a consonant.
L.
And another.
M.
And a vowel.
A.
And a vowel.
O.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Not in the dictionary. And we're stuck with mould.
Ah. Top row, 2 from the 2nd and 3 from the 3rd, please.
You can do. You can be a numbers warrior if you want.
I'll
attack
try.
This game. The five little ones are 8, 2, 6, 7, and 9, and the big one, 25. And the target to reach 894.
2 to make 4.
Yep.
4 times 9 for 36.
36.
Times 25 for 900.
900.
And subtract the 7.
1 away. Yep. 8, 9, 3. Instead of 6 minus 2, 8 divided by 2 gives you 4. Then you can times by 9, times by 25 for 900. But you have a 6 left over for 894.
Nettles. It left it looking quite...
Please.
Thank you, Janet. N.
And another.
V.
And a vowel.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
W.
And another consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And a final consonant, please.
A final T.
you have rewoven?
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Richard. R.
And a second.
C.
And a third.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
And a second.
O.
A consonant.
C.
A vowel.
E.
A consonant.
F.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, U.
And refute.
Excellent.
From the top and five.
We don't need to ask you, Janet. We know, I'll take my own cue. One large, five little, thank you. This round is 4, 8, 4, 6, 3, and 50. And the target, 800
plus 8.
50 plus 58.
58. Times it. No, don't. I've got it all muddled up.
This one, I found one way. You could have said 6 minus 4 is 2, times by 50 for 100, add 3 and the second 4 for 107, and times it by 8. But, yeah, lots of dead ends, so no shame in that
one. Thank you, Rachel.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Richard. N.
And a second.
G.
And a third.
R.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a second.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
N.
A vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, T.
Rachel.
Thank you, Janet. S.
And another.
R.
And a consonant. Sorry.
T.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
F.
And a vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final S.
Go.
Oh, okay, good.
Thank you. It's an old dialect term for anything.
Rachel.
Thank you, Richard. M.
And a second.
R.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a second.
A.
And a consonant.
Y.
And a consonant.
G.
A vowel.
U.
A consonant.
D.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, E.
Not me, no, I got argued.
Yeah.
Please.
Thank you, Janet. H.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
U.
And a consonant.
K.
And a consonant.
B.
And another consonant.
P.
And a vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
Tricky selection. A final I.
Amazing.
Again, please.
1, 2, 3. Playing it safe.
Trying.
And looking for a crucial conundrum, I imagine. Let's see what we have. The final numbers today are 3, 3, 5, 5, 4, and 50. And the target, 600.
Times by 4, times by 3.
Times by 4, times by 3, 600.
And then added on the 2 fives.
And you've avoided the pressure of the crucial conundrum. Well done, Janet.
No.
Rachel!
Go on, Rachel!
I'm very confident I've got this answer. Well, I'm feeling really festive over here with this chat about Christmas. What was that person, little person that spoils all the domestic bliss again?
Jobbly Jock.
Jobbly Jock, right. That's my daughter's new nickname.
/ countdown.